sit on the Afikoman. Don't sit on the Afikoman. Don't sit on the Afikoman, or the meal will last all night. My dad at every Seder breaks the matzah a piece in two. He hides the Afikoman as a game for me and you. Hide it, hold it ransom, or the Seder isn't through till the Afikoman's found. So don't sit on the Afikoman. Don't sit on the Afikoman. Sing along. Don't sit on the Afikoman, or the meal will last all night. One year, Daddy hid it neath a pillow on a chair, and just as I raced over, my Aunt Sophie sat down there. She threw herself upon it, crunching filled the air, and crumbs flew everywhere. So don't sit on the Afikoman. Don't sit on the Afikoman. Don't sit on the Afikoman, or the meal will last all night. There were matzah crumbs all over. Oh, it wasn't a great sight. We swept up all the pieces, but it took us half the night. So if you want your Seder ending sooner than dawn's light, don't sit on the Afikoman. Don't sit on the Afikoman. Sing along. Don't sit on the Afikoman. Don't sit on the Afikoman.